the phenomenal AJ Styles.
When you talk about AJ Styles, the list of accomplishments is seemingly endless. Styles, a true global superstar before arriving in WWE, but since he's been here, AJ Styles has lived up to the moniker, phenomenal.
Making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the WWE Champion, Impact Grand Prix Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles
Champion.
Has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
Big stage, big fight. AJ Styles is ready.
And his opponent from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 291 pounds, Big Guy Roy Bad.
Guys, we're getting the night started with an amazing matchup here.
You're absolutely right, Cole. In fact, I don't think there's a better way to start this night than with this match right here.
These competitors are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other.
It's gonna be a tall task for one of these two.
I don't know where Styles gets his burst, but you think he's down and out, but then out of nowhere, he can hit you with a flurry of strikes.
And then AJ may just be one Styles clash away from victory.
Oh God, that hurt.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Drop down. Trap the arm. Neck breaker!
Up across the shoulders.
Into a sidewalk.
He's got the shoulders down.
And an early kick out.
And the match continues.
Oh, man. Backbreaker. Clothesline.
Six.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound. Man.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Oh. Mark my words.
He's calling for it.
He's teetering on the edge here.
Look at this.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Nailed it.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Styles rolls through.
Ooh.
But did he go for it too early?
Look out. That can break bones, guys.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Ouch. This is where we find out who the better man is. And at this point, it could very well be either one of these guys. That's how close this thing is.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Boom!
AJ's in big trouble now.
Here we go. AJ Styles setting up.
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Eight.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. I can tell you, nobody's happy about it.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Big.